Like, what do you think my movie is about?
I think about how she's on this trip to Mexico and she's not really sure how it's gonna go, and she keeps trying to send it up to people and they keep telling her she needs to change it and make it more like this and make it more like this, like every other movie we've ever seen out there. And eventually it just says, forget this movie, but turns out that is the movie.
And I can't wait to see it.
I'm so bad at describing it because it's kind of experimentalist, but 3 weeks ago I came up with this idea, and I'm literally going to Mexico on Tuesday. I have my ticket bought and I'm scouting.
Wow, yes, let's go.
Yeah, if I could bring two really good actors and have a light storyline and just do a lot of improv. You see this woman traveling through Mexico, but 5 pages into it, you hear this voice and you cut and you're in LA at an agent's office,
the
and there's a girl trying to sell this
script
to an agent, and the agent's just breaking down everything that's wrong with the first 5 pages. If I can get to Mexico and shoot that stuff, then I can create the LA part around what I shot.
I got really excited thinking, you're really good, like not only just editing, but filtering things and coming up with what is story. You with a camera and a sound guy and a couple good actors in cool locations, I mean, anything can happen, and that's what's exciting.
I'm here on this impromptu trip to Mexico planning this movie. Spent 3 hours writing this morning, getting closer to a storyline.
I'm not really sure what the story is, what's developing here.
It's una historia de... Es muy complicado, pero... Hay varios... I see. El parte que está aquí es un guión. Sí, todos aquí.
No, es una ficción.
No hay violencia.
Casting.
Qué bonito se te realiza tu sueño.
Saber.
Keeping the script the same as it was and just adding it in at that moment. So I'm adding a friend in at page 15, and it's kind of fun because it's just the agent's idea to add a friend, so she does it. And
so I spent like 4 hours today at work trying to get 10 pages of my writing together to read at my writing class tonight. It starts with Susan wandering the streets and the voiceover of a man talking about how bad everything is, countering what we see.
Finally, Luis comes out, walks the street. She steps out of the shadow till he sees her. He approaches. She takes an old piece of paper out of her pocket. It's crumpled, dirty, and handwritten.
We made these coupons for a reason, because we had something that we knew made sense.
That's... He covers her mouth with his finger. She leans into his body and he holds her.
I loved it.
Okay.
The opening scene with Susan and Sabina,
mm-hmm.
where she's having the coffee and then it rains, I would almost make that just a little bit longer.
Give the note during
the scene that was on
scene
the notes.
When there was no on the nose dialogue, and then the actual conversation between the studio exec and the writers is all expositional.
Like, part of me is like to show for sure he's commenting on what he's saying, but it's also not showing that he's necessarily writing.
So I've been writing all day, getting these 5 pages together, because that's what I do. Is I get 5 pages together. I don't think they're very good. I'm a little anxious about the class tonight because what am I doing? I'm asking people to believe in me. I don't even know if the script is any good, and then I just have to shut all that off. Just getting home from the writing class. They really like my script to the point where this guy Will felt the need to tell me afterwards how great my script was and how he's never read anything like it before, and that I'm totally on the right track. And that's a surprise. I was expecting to, I just came with my defenses up and just really got encouragement, which is really what I need more than anything right now, is encouragement, because I'm on this path and I can't take too much criticism. Like, I just need to know that I'm doing the right thing. I just need support.